last, my boy. I have been every voice
you have ever heard
inside your head.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
What could you give me?
Everything. A new empire. A new empire. Find the girl. End the Jedi and become what your grandfather Vader could not.
T-minus 5.
Fulio, good to see you. You got something for us?
From a new ally. A spy in the First Order. Transfer the message. Get it to Leia.
We're about to be cooked!
Poe, we got it!
Out of the way if I'm gonna get us out of here.
On it. Oh! I got one!
How many are left?
Too many!
I'm sorry, I know. Keep shooting, buddy! Getting rid of those things. How thick do you think that ice wall is? All right, let's make the jump to light speed. What are you doing? Light speed skipping. How do you know how to do that? Watch it again!
Be with me. Be with me. Be with me. They're not with me.
Ray, be patient.
I'm gonna run the training course. I can do it. Keep going, Ray. Keep going. Keep going, Ray.
There's a mole in the First Order and they sent us a message.
Somehow Palpatine returned. He's been planning his revenge. The largest fleet the galaxy's ever known. Hiding in the unknown regions on a world called Exegol.
Luke searched for it. He said to get there you need one of these. A Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The Forbidden Desert of Bassana.
We go together.
Chewie, you get that compressor fixed? All right, then let's head to Bassana.
What is this?
The Aki Aki Festival of the Ancestors.
I've never seen anything like this.
I've never seen so few wayfinders.
So, what now?
We talk to people. Maybe find out what drew Luke here.
That weird hermit keeps ruining my vibe. Fumbling around with his mask on, muttering Ochi this and Ochi that. Wish he would just go-chi away.
It's nice to look up at the sky and see kites flying around instead of first order ships coming to get me and my family. This whole festival really takes my mind off their galaxy-wide occupation, you know?
Don't know if you can tell, but I'm not from around here. I suggest talking to a local. They look like the knowledgeable types.
One of the weirdest collections of folks I've ever seen. And I witnessed the Ewok Duloc Wars.
Oh, my neck feels bare. All other outsiders have those beautiful necklaces on. Where do I get one of those?
Well, that was useless.
Let's try asking the local.
Nambigima.
Her name is Nambigima.
That's an excellent name. I'm Ray.
You can't hide, Ray. What? It's the mask, isn't it? I'm going to find you, and I'm going to turn you to the dark side.
We'll see.
My knights and I are going hunting for the scavenger.
We have to go back to the Falcon. Now.
Leia sent me a transmission.
General Calrissian, we're looking for Exegol.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Ochia Bestum. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only two were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned, out past Lurch Canyon. I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitive.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
We have to get to Ochi's ship!
Take that!
down, 3PO. I'll get us out of this.
That doesn't fill me with as much confidence as you think, sir.
I've seen that ship before.
Sinking field! Try to grab something!
Will this agony ever end?
BB-8! No!
Where are the others?
Let's find them.
They have to be in these tunnels somewhere.
We'll find them. I'm sure of it.
Fem! Oh!
You didn't say my name, sir, but I'm all right.
Po, can you help me make a route across there?
Let's all pretend we didn't just feel the ground move.
I felt it move, sir.
Can it, 3PO?
You seem to know your way around this place.
I do not want to know what made these tunnels.
Judging by the circumference of the tunnel walls, that are...
I said I do not want to know. Not. Bones. I don't like bones.
Bones? Never a good sign.
I thought we were gone.
We might still be, sir.
Which way out?
This way. We have to hurry.
Speeder. Guess we're not the first ones to end up down here.
Horrible things have happened with this.
There's writing on it.
Oh, I know exactly where the Wayfinder is. Unfortunately, I am mechanically incapable of speaking translations from Sith.
Wow.
Serpent! Serpent!
Just transferred a bit of life. Force energy from me to him.
We gotta keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger like a helpful droid.
I suggest we return to the Millennium Falcon at once.
They'll be waiting for us at the Falcon.
Ray? Chewie?
Yay!
Huh?
You're with us now.
No, thank you.
Chewie had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
Ah. In your memory?
Yes, Master. Mm-hmm.
I know a black market droidsmith.
A black market droidsmith?
He's Uncle Jamie. All right, I know what we should do.
Follow me. I know my way around. Kinda. It's been a while.
The First Order are taking people out of their homes. Let's hope they haven't got to our droidsmith.
Get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Open up!
winky
mutt! I don't understand what he's saying.
Get him! Ah! No matter! Missy Honda, the first Ordo Hermo!
Those walkers are in trouble. Stay out of their searchlights or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us.
To the gate is off.
Looks like the power core has fallen out.
Stay still for too long. See those troopers? Sneak up behind them and take one of them out. I'll get the other. Get to cover, quick!
Another gate without power. Let's check the generators. Maybe the Force can help me with this generator.
Thank you.
This is actually going pretty well so far.
It's gonna get a lot harder from here. Trust me.
Headed to the rooftops to scope out the route ahead.
Chuba!
Chulo, Frankie.
Yeah, the Knights of Ren showed us her picture.
I'm the Earth.
First order are coming! Hide, now!
Oh, please, don't deactivate me. I have never met these humans before.
Move along, Goldenrod. Nothing that concerns a droid here.
Well, I never...
Safe now. Head up the steps.
Heard you were spotted at Monk's Gate. Thought, He's not stupid enough to come back here.
Guys, this is Azori, Zori. This is Ray and Fen.
We could really use your help.
Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg.
I'm trying to find Babu Frick.
Walkers, stay close by. I've got this one. Now let's get moving.
Great. Wait, Ray, isn't there a rock-lifting thingy on the gate?
You mean the Force?
Yeah, the Force. Well, can you?
Well, head across the rooftops, try and draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
You're looking for the girl? Yes, so are we. Unfortunately, we are yet to locate her.
Great. I really don't like our chances of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on.
This is the place.
Come on, hurry up!
I can't wait.
He says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember, go back. Blank, blank.
Oh! How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, boy.
Ren's destroyer. Chewie. He's alive! He must have been on a different transport!
Azorid is ready!
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor system, from the southern shore. Only this they tell.
Might I introduce myself? I am C-3PO, human cyborg relations.
Gotta go now!
Poe! Landing privileges. Any vessel. Go help your friend.
So the plan is, we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no... I have no idea. Follow me.
It's a girl! Get her!
Did she do that to us?
The dagger's on the ship. We need it. I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
Rain, wherever you are, you are hard to find.
You're hard to get rid of.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be, to keep you safe.
Rain, be brave.
You'll be safe here. I promise.
They sold you to protect you.
No!
It was Palpatine who had your parents taken. He was looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku. She's gone.
So that's where you are.
Come on, Chewie's this way.
They're trying to release the Wookiee. Stop him!
Guess we're going the right way.
He must be in there.
All troopers, guard interrogation 6. Now!
They're heading... Don't let them...
Of course we came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now!
Put your weapons down!
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
I'm the spy.
What?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
Find them. Go! Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine. Huh? What Palpatine doesn't know is we're a dyad in the Force, Rey. Two that are one.
You know what you need to do.
I do.
Oh, no!
Come on! I got you!
They forced me to take them to their ship.
I see. We found our spy.
I don't know why they're not following us, but I don't trust it.
All that matters is the Wayfinder. Finding Exegol.
Anyone else hoping this leads us to the forest moon? No? Just me. Okay. It's not the forest moon, then.
Sorry, guess you won't get that either.
Only this blade tells. The Wayfinder's there.
Rough landing. I'm Janna.
We have to get to that wreck.
Not now. Too dangerous.
Let's get that ship fixed.
We can't wait that long. It's the Death Star. It was a bad place. From an old war. Yeah, and I'm not used to them. Living in the desert and all. I'm taking that skimmer and getting the Wayfinder. With or without. Maybe that door will lead us to the Wayfinder. The dagger pointed to the top of the wreckage, so we'll need to find a way to get higher.
BB-8, just keep heading upwards.
Up there. That's where the Wayfinder is.
Hang on, BB-8. I'll get you across.
This is it, the Wayfinder. Don't be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you.
I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it? You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you!
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
Get back here!
I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here.
Are you all right back there? We have to get after him.
There you are. Let's keep moving. I can't make that jump. That crate should help. It was a little too good to be true. Good spot. Think you can fit up there? Maybe you'll find something to help us across. Found anything that'll help us? How many of those things are left down here? Whatever you're doing is working! Don't worry, I'll get you out. Watch my step. We did it. Well done, BB-8. Let's go find Kylo. Kylo is close. I can sense him.
Closer than you think. The grandchildren of Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Nerding out and concentrating. I'm going to make you pay for destroying that wayfinder!
We both know there is darkness in you. Just use it! Fighting in the Death Star! Our grandparents would be so proud!
No! Palpatine is nothing to me!
Take my hand, and all this fighting can end.
Wow.
need to get up there somehow.
Another wave!
Why couldn't the wreckage be on a forest moon?
No way I can jump across there!
We both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it.
You shouldn't have destroyed that wayfinder.
You don't want to fight me, Rey. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You don't know me. Nobody does!
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can.
I'm not like you. I'm not!
I'm soaked! Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on!
Incoming!
Stop playing games!
I'm tired of your games!
We're a dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
I thought you could change.
Come on!
Hand.
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
This base, is that where we all live?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Splendid. Will I have my own quarters, or shall I be sharing?
You've got a roommate. I bet he can't wait to see you.
Leia made you acting general. What now?
I gotta tell you, I don't really know how to do this. I'm not ready.
Neither were we.
Come to me on Exegol, General Pride. Send this ship to a world they know. Let it burn.
Yes, my lord.
She will come. Her friends will follow.
Master Skywalker!
A Jedi's weapon deserves more respect. If you don't face Palpatine, it will mean the end of the Jedi. There's something my sister would want you to have.
I'm never leaving this place.
Because you're a Palpatine.
You knew.
Leia knew it too.
She still trained me.
Rey, some things are stronger than blood. Yeah, sure.
I don't have the Wayfinder. I destroyed Ren's ship.
You have everything you need.
I have everything I need. Can you give me a clue, please?
A clue? You're about to fight Emperor Palpatine and you're asking me for clues?
You were really vague.
Me vague? It's a good job you never met Master Yoda.
To fly to Exegol. The ship is destroyed.
Let's look!
There is another. Here, you can take mine. Use the force. Yes. Concentrate.
Sangbona!
Palpatine is strong. Mind what you have learned.
I can't. I'll try to take care of it.
Do or do not. There is no try. That's a collector's item.
It's Rey. She's going to Exegol.
The genie. How?
A blast from a Star Destroyer. Out of the unknown.
Planet-killing weapons.
General, this droid has a ton of information about Exegol.
No, Sessa, thank you.
As long as those Star Destroyers are on Exegol, we can hit them.
Surely they must have some kind of thermal oscillator.
What about an exhaust port somewhere? We could hit that.
Some form of main reactor core.
What are you talking about?
They use a signal from a navigation tower like this one.
Air team's going to find the tower. Ground team's going to blast it.
There aren't enough of us.
That's where Lando and Chewie come in. They'll take the Falcon to the core systems.
We've got friends out there. Mm.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
Your ground team here yet?
Yeah, looks like the lander just got back.
Well, enjoy your trip across the galaxy with a bunch of delightfully smelling Orbaks, General.
Thanks, General.
Well, this is it. Look at that fleet.
Welcome to Exegol!
Long have I waited for my grandchild to come home.
I haven't come to lead the Sith. I've come to end them.
My spirit will pass into you. You will be Empress. We will be one. They don't have long. And you are the one who led them here. strike me down. Take the throne.
Make the sacrifice. Do it.
My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson. There's always a family drama in this galaxy.
Hey, slap! Slap! Slap!
The power of the dark side!
I want you to know I regret ever making you those friendship bracelets.
Electrifying bothersome Jedi never gets boring!
Get angry, Ray. Think of Paul. Paul.
Soon I shall have unlimited power!
Great fight to all that sneaking around.
Stand together.
That's our drop zone.
All wings, cover that lander!
Tower's up ahead! The explosives on these Orbachs have to reach the tower!
so stay close! Look out! TIE fighter inbound! Protect the RBAC! They're carrying the explosives we need to take down that tower! Find a way to get the orb back past this time. Everyone mount up!
Sam, behind you!
Ben, I've been hit! I'm coming down on your location! Look out!
Not good! Thanks to Snap's excellent parking, we have to find a way past this X-Wing. You're right! Shutting down the power should make it safe to pass.
Go, go, go!
About time we got to fight someone.
If there's a terminal to shut down that power generator, we need to find it.
There should be a control panel somewhere that switches off that power.
All right, BB-8, clear the way. It worked! Everyone keep going! This a friend of yours?
Never underestimate a droid.
Get the cover!
We aren't getting near that hatch until that turret is destroyed!
All fire on the vent! It's the only way to stop the turret!
Stop them! Space horses!
Can't believe we're actually...
That BB unit is...
Get ready to see a whole lot more red in the galaxy.
Destroy the exhaust vent! And stop that droid!
Finally, our first mission.
Fire everything you got on those exhaust vents! We need to stop the turret!
We did it!
right, BB-8, you're up.
Look at this.
So long, Sky Trash.
Yeah!
Ah, sorry, you made it.
Our Tuma systems are failing. Does anyone copy?
Be with me. Be with me.
These are your final steps, Rey. Rise and take them.
I don't like sand.
I agree.
Now is not the time for this.
Rey, the Force will be with you. Always.
A scavenger girl is no match for the power in me. You are nothing. Unlimited Sith. I can hold this forever! I am all the Sith!
And I... I'm all the Jedi.
Anakin, help me! Help me! No, wait, he's not here this time.
Red 5 is in the air. People are rising up all over the galaxy. We did it.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg relations. And you are? Memory restoration complete.
are you?
I'm Rey. Rey Skywalker.